Wrestling is here.
Quite the impressive young talent.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the NXT Women's Championship. Introducing the challenger, representing the way from Melbourne, Australia, Indy Hartwell.
Pretty cool fact here. Indy began her in-ring career at just 19 years old.
Or how about this, Michael? Indy Hartwell made her NXT and main roster debuts by the age of just 23.
I had my first match at 16. Where are my flowers? Why does no one talk about me? You guys are biased.
Oh, joy. It's Daddy's little princess.
And from Prior Lake, Minnesota, yeah. Tiffany Stratton.
She was a standout gymnastics athlete turned in-ring competitor.
Impressive how she's adapted.
Well, she had the best training that money can buy. There is no shortcut Tiffany Stratton won't take. Always likes to go the easy route.
Well, that just shows her intelligence, Saxton. Why take risks if you don't have to?
Stratton thinks she deserves the top spot here.
Here comes the prodigy, Roxanne Perez.
And from Laredo, Texas, Roxanne Perez.
Before she turned 21 years old, she had already won the first ever NXT Women's Breakout Tournament and the NXT Women's Tag Team titles.
And she has a bright, bright future. You can see the passion for competition in Roxanne's eyes.
The very definition of young and hungry.
And from Dublin, Ireland, Laura.
It's a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael. And judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight. A lot of folks believe we may see a new champion tonight, and you're looking at the one who believes it the most.
And from the Welsh Valleys.
Remember, guys, the title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
Perhaps the biggest match of her career tonight. It's about more than becoming champion, it's about respect.
The man is here.
Becky Lynch never backs down from a fight, and as a result, has earned everyone's respect.
Go, go, go. Yeah, that's it.
And from Dublin, Ireland, she is the NXT Women's Champion, Becky Lynch.
Becky Lynch is ready for a fight and ready to put everyone on notice.
It is amazing in such a short period of time, Becky Lynch has become one of the most popular superstars in WWE.
Being a WWE superstar requires a lot of physical talent, but a night like this and a no disqualification will ensure that creativity and imagination are equally important.
Oh, forgot about the champion into the cover! Shoulder shoots up before two.
Shows that this is still anybody's match at this point.
Just turn that around.
For a big-time reaction from the WWE Universe.
And talk about an impressive combination, guys.
And a reverse DDT. There it is. Nice explosive suplex.
Gotta hurt. Snap suplex. Suplex. And attempt for the championship. Broken up.
And the match continues.
She's going under the ring now.
Given the no disqualification modifier in this match, Cole, what kind of tactics should you expect to see?
Ruthless tactics, Cole. Now is the time for these superstars to unleash their pent-up aggression and be as violent as they want. There's nothing the ref can do about it, so they should go all out.
What is she thinking, Bree? Jericho suplex! She's all tangled up!
Sparked!
She's surely revving up, but she better put the rubber on the road already.
Backhand spring senton.
Cover! And she breaks the count.
This battle rages on.
She heads into the ring.
Overhook suplex.
The challenger's looking shaken. Placed in the corner. Boom, nice.
And she's looking for the...
Looking to plant her with a DDT.
Running clothesline.
Steel chair is what's needed right about now.
to the kidneys from behind. Oh, man.
Ooh, she hit the corner hard.
Going for the ride. The fallaway slam. It's now suplex.
And Stratton's just rubbing it in her opponent's face now. I respect it.
Oh, that's just insulting.
Jumping face buster.
With a clothesline.
What's she waiting for? She's looking more focused on gesturing rather than winning. Uh-oh, what's this gonna be? Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
She's able to get out of the way. Seeing an answer for every move attempted.
Display of will in the late stages of this match.
Oh, a jumping arm breaker.
Ooh. Oh,
man. The champ looking real.
What a suplex.
Cover. Two. No. Kick out at two. What did she have to do to put her away?
I'm asking myself the same question. I have no idea.
She sent back in under the ropes. And we just saw some serious offense. She needs to stop saying she's going to bring it and actually deliver on the promise. Boom, what a kick. Snap suplex.
The Van Goat of WWE daring her opponent to rise to her level.
Hammerlock.
Reverse DDT.
Back in the ring now.
Here's the pin title on the line.
And there's the breakup just in the nick of time.
Good for the body.
Shiny with the championship on the line. It's over down.
And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
Indy's setting it up.
Close to being collateral damage in this one. All right, she's back in, ready to go. She's rummaging around under the ring here.
Looks like she's opting to go with the old classic, steel chair.
A well-timed dodge.
And he was scouted there, placing them into the corner. I set him up in position here on the second row.
Rallying ringside can be very
difficult. Champ is down. Title change.
Play for the world to see.
He's coming out, no doubt about it. Ooh.
That's how you take an opponent down. Boom, oh, what an uppercut.
Jarring. Lariat. Getting carried away, a bad spot to be in.
Ooh, backhanded.
She's trying so desperately to get back up to her feet.
Yeah,
Becky's showing off that toughness, but for how much longer?
Perez making it no secret what her intentions are.
Top slam!
Do you see the hide on that one?
And what's more, Stratton is under attack.
Tiffany can only consume this amount of pain for so long before succumbing to its effects.
She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
Wants her set up in the corner.
Becky Lynch with a shot to the back, setting her up.
But champions need to finish the job.
Boom, piercing the sternum.
Up in the top for the championship. That could have been it right there.
The suspense this crowd is feeling is palpable. They are waiting with bated breath for what's to come next.
Back and forth, looking for the advantage here.
Sleeper slam!
Great power. Can't tell you what's underneath the ring tonight.
And here comes Old Faithful. The steel chair is in hand.
Struck impact.
Oh my God. Any one of these attacks could cause irreparable damage, but I don't think you can come back from this many.
Roxanne sensed that was coming. And the possibility for serious injury just went way up.
These superstars are starting to get very imaginative right now.
You have to think someone's looking at that stage and getting some dirt.
Becky Lynch, it's got it cinched in. It's over. It's got to be over.
Oh, nowhere to go.
On this trap, but she gets away.
Comes back into the ring.
We got a little tandem offense in our future.
Put into the corner. And that one scared.
Went to the body.
Reversals and more reversals.
What a stop in the ring.
Just faster. Oh, seated bionic elbow. And it's another attack above the shoulders.
Got to protect that region or the lights can go out fast.
A panel suplex.
Drag.
Very nice.
Indy Hart trying to rip things up.
Spin kick to the midsection.
And she's gone after her opponent's core a few times now. How in the world do these superstars have anything left at this point?
The ring's thinking the same thing. All eyes are focused on this moment.
Becky Lynch looking for it. And a slam. Now that is why there's a champ.
Two.
Oh, kick out. She's not done yet.
This puts the pressure back on the champion.
Can the champion respond with their back against the wall?
And with that kick out, Becky has to keep the aggression up. She can't let it phase her.
Face first off the knee.
Seven and 12 one. Not finished just yet. Here's number two. For the third time, be a charm.
She's got her where she wants her.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Nice springboard drop kick.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
For the championship.
That could have been it right there.
Ooh, what a full-on club.
Thunderous club comes down. Very effective.
Elbow to the knee.
That'll hyperextend your leg.
Becky Lynch looking to secure the win.
Telling her opponent that she has even more left in the tank.
She's surely revving up, but she better put the rubber in the road already. A panel suplex. Stratton turns it around.
Toying with her now.
Becky with the tag down.
Concerning development. Referee needs to examine the situation.
Now this is the result of constant attacks to the torso area.
Cover by the champ.
Pin's broken up.
I can't believe it.
She's pushed into the corner.
Hard shot delivered by Tiffany Stratton. Now Stratton. Oh, man.
The hold.
And Indy throwing herself into the deep end here by Robin Cordero.
With a championship on the line.
She's still got something left.
Where is she finding the strength?
This is unreal.
Climbs back inside. Left by the turnbuckles.
Oh my God.
Ooh. She avoids the attack completely. Saw it coming and got out of there.
Nice to get back. And that was an infinite pin for the championship. Oh, kicked out.
What? What? Oh, what do you say? This is amazing.
What a match.
Here comes the setup.
Delivered by Tiffany Stratton. Now Stratton up to the top.
The Rev's making it no secret what her intentions are.
We can have a new champion.
Oh, a slam. Not quite an effective counter. Oh, what a kick.
Boom.
Becky Lynch from the home.
Strong victory.
We are looking at the textbook definition of a winner right now, and you can bet she is about to let everyone in the locker room know just that.